My name is Michael McQuigg. I'm from Constantine, Michigan. In 2013, I was involved in a motorcycle accident that had a profound impact towards my outlook on life. It made me realize how fragile life really is and how short it is. I want to do all I can to preserve that the only way that I know how, and that's to physically act and help people in need.